Hi, I'm Storm Force Meteorologist Jennifer Broome. We have a great day with high temperatures climbing into the 50s. DIA should hit 51, 54 in downtown Denver this afternoon with plenty of sunshine. Take advantage of these mild afternoons. We get another one tomorrow with high temperatures climbing into the upper 40s. Even Saturday, pretty decent for the first day of stock show. High temperatures hitting in the mid 40s, pretty close to where we should be this time of year. Sunday, it all changes with that cold front coming through early on Sunday morning. Now, it looks like the cold air mass, while it will be cold, just not as cold as it initially looked. Tuesday morning, expect that one to be the coldest with a low of zero. Have a great Thursday afternoon.